the outskirts of a city destroyed by a weapon. A little kid who's found in the wreckage, victim of the war and the violence. Rescued, he was given asylum. He was then taken to the orphanage. It's almost like they gave him a visa. Not a single memory of his own name. It's a symptom that he's got amnesia. Sooner or later they get a visit from Donzo, who dispenses an ultimatum. Either you give up a child to become an assassin, or we stop funding to raise him. Do not fear, as the sacrifice is in the best interest of all the five nations. It is only the best ones who become spies, and it is your job to raise them. He volunteers and trains in espionage for the top secret police. Guess you could say if the village was a tree, he was operating for a special branch of the leaf. These are guys who do not know peace, with a backstory of suffering grief. These are guys who are trained just to snatch your life in the middle of the night like a thief. I'm addicted to pain, no name, like a drug running through my veins. I'm addicted, no remedy, I'm a spy with seven identities. Cause I'm addicted to the story of an orphan, it's a song with 10 melodies. I'm addicted to the story of the struggle of the ninjas eternally. I'm addicted, and I'm not coming back alive. I'm addicted. You forced me to become a spy. Addicted. And I'm not coming back alive. Addicted. The story of an orphan spy. Meanwhile, when he's chased on an assignment, he kills his adoptive mother. When the other recognized the mother, but the mother could not recognize the other. A brainwashing technique of an organization whose identity is covered. How do we still kill one another and still have the balls to say we're brothers? The Snake King offers him a remedy. Read his mind like he used telepathy. Says we can build your identity with the genetics and biochemistry. I will make my plan the centerpiece. There is a price you will pay heavily, but you will not be caught, you will never be. Especially cause you spy so cleverly. Later on he would swallow his own words, and indeed he did regret them. Sealed away by Sasuke, causing a power vacuum, and choose to step. As time passes, he would master the forbidden impure resurrection. He would inherit the king of snakes as he grows his scales and change complexion. Finally, he's defeated in a cave by the Izanagi of the Uchiha again. Itachi warns him to make a U-turn and forgive who disregarded him. Ever since then, it would be a lesson that remains ingrained as a brand new part of him. And it's funny because he becomes leader of the very same orphanage that he started. I'm addicted to the pain, no name, like a drug running through my veins. I'm addicted, no remedy, I'm a spy with seven identities. Cause I'm addicted to the story of an orphan, it's a song with 10 melodies. I'm addicted to the story of the struggle of the ninjas eternally. I'm addicted. Dead a pain, no name, like a drug running through my veins.